direction, maybe 15 minutes, Tokyo Bay, Pacific Ocean, you can reach. So this is the only central Tokyo, the map of only central Tokyo. Down south, west, north, east. Now we are started from just close to Tokyo Bay, bus terminal. And also Tokyo Tower, the first spot we are going. Just walking distance, we can walk to Tokyo Tower, just straight ahead. But yeah, so by bus we are going. And then we are going up to the observatory at the
Right, so we're looking at the Tokyo Tower. This 60-year-old tower, this was built 60 years ago, and it was the tallest tower in Tokyo until they started building another one that's about twice as tall as this. So I think we're going to be going to the second floor. So let's see what it looks like. All right. What a view. We're on top of the Tokyo Tower. Skywalk window. Jump. Okay, we're at least, I think we're at the Imperial grounds. So within those walls is where the prince and the princess live. So they said that samurai warriors built this moat right here. So they dug all around, they built the walls and they dug basically to make this moat. Samurai warriors in Japan.
There is a knight on the horseback holding Hermes scarves. So maybe the opening of the shop is
Sukoshi department store.
So this is the main street of the Ginza shopping district. Just underneath is the subway Ginza station. Saturdays and Sundays, 5 days only, they block traffic the main street and then
that's a lot of koi fish. Expensive too. Trying to find my bus. It's time to go. There it is.
I had my whole family there for a week.
so many different things selling. And in that place, you find many different designs of squish. Yeah, so then the elementary school children wants to buy. Yeah.
Thank you.